for members and sets of members with identical properties concerning material, cross-section, member type, and length, you can define representatives for model organization, design, and documentation. These representatives can be understood as member templates. Representatives are not created manually, but generated automatically by OrFM based on the properties of the members available in the model.